Hi, my name is Paul. I found this video, which I'm going to show you in a moment, which has been in the can, that is stuck in my computer, that according to the date stamp on it, it was originally recorded in 2011, but it says that the last time it was accessed was 2014. The date stamp in the camera may be wrong, or it may be right. So it may have been I did this 5 years ago, or it may have been I only did it 3 or 4 years ago. Anyway, in the video, I referred to an earlier video, which I recorded in 2008 and uploaded to YouTube in 2010. Here's about 10 seconds of that video, so you know which one I'm referring to. You can find the whole video in the link below. Okay, so anyway, this video was just too funny not to share it. It shows a side of me you've never seen before, literally. Or maybe you have if you looked at the other video. But I think that you've never seen this. And it's just, I just decided to run it unedited. It runs about 7 minutes. So anyway, enjoy.
Starting? Yeah. Okay. The reason I'm doing it that way is I don't want it to shut down in the middle of taking the... There we go. If you saw my last video, you saw me moving from a manual wheelchair to my... a large easy chair. That's what I slept in, was an easy chair with an automated control. Now I have a regular bed and I have a tower wheelchair. And just to show you the difference, this is what it is now that I'm getting into a regular bed instead of a chair. So anyway, here we go. Mostly the problem is I have to get my legs up because it is extremely painful for me to move them. Then I just basically have to grab something and use my other leg to push, using my arm to pull, and my leg to push until I'm on the bed properly. Pull up my pants, throw my... I'm not leaning on it first, but throw my quilt over myself. Oh, come on. This is worse than the other one. Oh, of course. Just wanted to show how easy this is. Boom, boom, and I'm done. No, now I got all this other stuff to do. Okay, that's it. And you can see I am more or less done. I have to throw the cover over me, but that's essentially it. And roll off the bed, turn off the light. Good night. End tape. Now I'll go back and kill the tape so that I can stop the recording and save it. Because if I don't stop it before it runs out of battery power, it'll low power on me and then go out. Now, see, this whole video took 4 minutes. Why don't I do this? Why don't I just start from here, put my quilt over everything, because when I'm in the way, nothing else will. Hi there. What I'm going to do is I'm going to show you. Hi there. If you saw my previous video of me getting out of my manual wheelchair and into my easy chair, which is where I used to sleep, and you saw how long it took, I'm going to show you the difference now. I have an electric wheelchair, power wheelchair, and I have a regular bed right there. So anyway, I'm going to forgot the light. Hi there. If you saw my previous video of me trying to move from a manual wheelchair into my easy chair that I slept in, I'm going to show you the difference. I now have a power wheelchair, and I have a bed right there, which I will now crawl into and show you the difference. The main part here is that I have to move my right leg over because that's the one that gives me a tremendous amount of pain in my knee if I try to move improperly. So anyway, here we go. Well, here I go. Next, I will pull my hand and push with my leg to slide myself over onto the bed and throw the quilt over myself, and I'm done. All I have to do now, which I use the chair partially, is roll back and turn off the light, and that's it. And now I'm ready for bed. Good night. End tape. Now I will cut off the tape before it kills itself and loses the transmission. That other one with the remote control was nice. It's a damn shame it got busted.